We're going to Iceland!
I don't know what you've been told, but time is running out, no need to take it slow. I'm stepping to you toe to toe. I should be scared.
Morning from Reykjavik. It is a beautiful morning here. We've just made ourselves some instant oats and coffee to go for breakfast, so we don't have to fight with the Icelandic food prices. And now we are about to head off on a 4x4ing drive to something known as the Rainbow Mountain.
I forget all my dreams. I forget everyone's name I meet. I forget about time and space, but I can't stop thinking about your face. I can't stop thinking about your face. Clouds are rolling by. I open my mouth and I breathe them.
Good morning! Today is an incredibly exciting day. We are heading to Silfra for the activity that I think is the thing that I am the most excited for this trip. That has to be one of the coolest things I've ever done.
Something in the air tonight, pouring from the candlelight.
And now we're continuing on the Golden Circle Road to see what else it has to offer. And the sun is out.
Pouring from the time, keeping up on spirals. Take a dire spine, turning on a vine as we wallow in nothing. Nothing. Yeah, we wallow in nothing. Yeah, we wallow in nothing.
Good morning from Selfoss. Today's plan is to drive along the southern coast of the island and end up at Skaftafell National Park.
So good, I'm feeling so fine. I got this feeling I could touch the sky. Who, when you're near me, losing my mind. Got nothing more to say. It's a lovely day.
So we are over here. That is the glacier, and that's Iceland.
Something special, I need to cool down. I come on closer, put this fire out. I think I need you, like all of the time. Got nothing more to say. It's a lovely day.
Such such an amazing day, and I'm about to interview everyone and ask them what their favorite part of the day was.
The ice lagoon and the way it kept changing, just loved it.
Also the ice lagoon.
Love the glacier hike. It was just incredible seeing the light and like being on it, and also thinking about how it's all like disappearing and is it going to be there in like years. That's
on the glacier hike. We went so much further up the glacier than I thought we would, and it just kept getting bigger and more dramatic, and being in between the crevasses on the glacier was just an unreal experience. Good morning from a place that is spelt in English like Hoffen, but I'm told it's pronounced Hub. And this morning we've had to change our plans because there is a weather warning out for this part of Iceland for very strong gusts of wind. It's been advised that all cars get to their destination and get off the roads by the time the storm sets in at about 4 hours time. So we're leaving Hub now and we're heading up the east coast to our next destination near a place called Egilsstaðir.
Fred is watching cityscapes turn to dust. Filming helicopters crashing in the ocean from way above. Got the music in your baby, tell me why.
So we've made it here to Hasili, which is on the northeastern coastal moors in Iceland. And this is where we'll be staying for the night in the most adorable hostel here on a horse farm. And the wind outside is still icy, so I think our plan is just to cuddle up here for the day.
So we've sheltered out most of the storm indoors today, but we think it's time to go for a walk. So we're all dressed up in all of our layers. Everybody say hi. And we're gonna go for a bit of a walk here on the farm.
Got the music in you, baby, tell me why. Got the music in you, baby, tell me why. You've been locked in me forever and you just can't say goodbye.
Good morning. As you can probably see, it's still windy and cold this morning. But our plan is to drive towards an area called Stuttlagel Canyon, and we're hoping to get a hike in if the wind isn't too bad. And then we're going to make our way towards an area called Mývatn and stop at all the beautiful sights along the way.
Baby, I can't wait to know. Believe me, I'll always be there, so.
Rachel has found a local Icelandic traditional house that makes pancakes. So that's our next stop.
I find it out to see how you feel about me. Cause I don't understand you. Oh, you are yet to learn how to speak.
Next up, we're heading further north on the ring road towards Dettifoss, which is Europe's most powerful waterfall. So let's go.
Bound together.
Good morning from Mývatn. Now we don't like to jinx the weather here, but it looks like the start of an absolutely beautiful day. We are about to head towards Mývatn Lake and explore the area a bit more this morning before heading to Akureyri, which is the capital of Northern Iceland, to explore that, and then off to our destination for tonight.
From all the troubles.
I accost with my two hands. Alone we traveled on with nothing but a shadow. We fly far away. Hold your horses now.
Sleep until the sun goes down.
Through the woods we ride.
Deep into the mountain sound.
Hey Rachel, how do you like it here?
Smells so bad.
So this was Mom's choice of place, Mom?
I was just wondering what attracts me to the place, and it's just you don't get something so ugly and awful looking like this.
She wanted to see it because it's revolting.
Notice that we were nothing like the rest.
We're going for a walk along the lakeside promenade, and apparently there are more types of duck here than anywhere else in the world, so we're going looking for some ducks.
Bit of a crazy once in a lifetime experience tonight. We are here in the hot tub at the guest house watching the midnight sun set.
Good morning. So first up today, my sister and I are very excited. We're going on a horse ride on the Icelandic horses. Gorgeous picnic here at the waterfall, and now it's time for a quick dip in the natural hot spring that is right next to the glacial river. And maybe if we're brave enough, we'll even see how cold the glacial water in the river is. We are leaving northern Iceland now and making our way towards the Westfjords. So far our road trip has been almost entirely on the ring road, but now we are about to leave the ring road and head off on a more remote, adventurous drive. So we've made it to the Westfjords. And we spent the evening planning our driving route for tomorrow because it's a very remote part of Iceland. And now we're finishing off the evening in our hot tub at our accommodation, natural hot spring with the Amarula and this gorgeous view. Good morning from Drang's Nest, West Iceland. Today we appear to be in the clouds, but no worries, because the plan is to take a scenic drive along the beautiful region that is Iceland's Westfjords.
I wonder why.
edge of the Westfjords, and we're hoping to find a puffin colony there.
Where we from?
Have got to be the cutest little birds I've ever seen in my life, and there's so many of them, and they're right here on the cliffs, and it's beautiful.
They're so cute.
They're so cute. Good morning from the Westfjords. Sadly, today is our last full day in Iceland, but it's been a lovely start to the morning. We sat here drinking some hot chocolate, watching the Arctic terns because they're nesting here and they've got babies. And now we're about to take a drive to the coast. We'll be getting on a ferry between this peninsula and the next.
Running through the strange life, chasing all them green lights, throwing up the shade for a little bit of sunshine. Hit me with them good vibes, bitches on my phone lights. Everything is so fine, little bit of sunshine. Yeah. Crazy lately, I'm confirming, trying to rob myself of something. You just trying to get a word, and life is not fair. I've been working on my tunnel vision, trying to get a new prescription, taking swings and even missing, but I don't care.
We have arrived off the ferry on the Snæfellsnes Peninsula for our final afternoon of exploring.
Make it more, just a little bit, spin a little more, take a bit of it, smile a little more, and I'm in a way. I've been running through this strange life, chasing all them green lights, throwing up the shit for a little bit of sunshine. Hit me with them good vibes, pictures on my phone light.
So for our last night, we are heading out on the town to see what the nightlife is like here in Reykjavik.
So excited.
Keen.
Found myself a new vocation, calibrated motivation. No more static, change the station, headed somewhere. I'm dancing more, just a little bit, breathing more, just a little bit, care a little less, just a little bit, like life is woo.
It is almost 1 o'clock in the morning, and I think this is as dark as it gets.